Cain and Abel. What a sad story the Bible tells us in the fourth chapter of Genesis. Cain and Abel were brothers, the sons of Adam and Eve. How they should have loved each other. Yet we find that Cain killed Abel. Why did he do this? Cain was a husbandman, who tilled the ground, Abel was a shepherd, who kept sheep. One day each offered a sacrifice to God. Cain brought fruit, and Abel brought a lamb. God accepted Abel's offering, but not Cain's. Why? Well, I am not quite sure, but I think it was because Abel offered his sacrifice according as God had commanded, and had faith in a promised Savior, but Cain simply acknowledged God's goodness in giving him the fruits of the earth. God had probably told them, too, that when they came to worship him, they were to bring a lamb or a kid as a sacrifice for their sins. This Abel had done, but Cain had not. Cain was angry because God had accepted Abel's offering and not his, and he hated his brother Abel. God knew the evil thought Cain had towards his brother, and asked him, "Why art thou wroth?" And said, "If thou doest well, shalt thou not be accepted?" But Cain did still more wickedly. When out in the field he killed his brother. Was it not a cruel deed? They were alone when this murder was committed, yet one eye saw it all. God saw it, and said, "Cain, where is Abel, thy brother? We cannot sin without God knowing it." Cain told God a lie. He answered, "I know not." But he did know. God was angry with Cain for his sin, and sent him as a fugitive and vagabond to wander on the earth.